time to tell me the truth, to burden your mouth for what you say, the pieces of paper in the way. 'Cause I can't continue pretending to choose these opposite sides on which we fall, loving you later as if at all. Attention to detail, defending intentions if he fails. Till now, he told me her name. It sounded familiar in a way I could have sworn I'd heard him say it 10,000 times. Oh, if only I had been listening.
I missed you guys so much. I've been crazy busy. I'm meeting so many people and a lot of people that want to work with me now, and musicians, and I'm telling you, I don't know why I didn't go to California in the beginning. As you can tell, I'm living in my dorm, like my quad. I have one roommate and she's from Taiwan, and I'm teaching her English, actually. I don't think I should be teaching anybody English because I'm not the one to learn English from. Anyways, there's been a lot going on, and I have a few videos to catch you guys up if you want to stick around and watch some funny videos. It's not going to be a bathroom anymore, so RIP my studio bathroom, so it'll be my studio quad now. But okay, so my roommate Kim, she's really shy and she doesn't want to go on my YouTube page, so I'm going to try to get her on a video. So don't tell her, but I'm going to try to get her on one of my videos.
So I'm so excited for Halloween this year, and I can't wait for you guys to let me know which costumes you got, as well as that questionnaire. I can't wait to answer all your questions. Thank you so much for all of the wonderful questions that you guys have for me. Thanks again for watching, and I can't wait to update you, and I'll see you guys soon. Ooh,